This morning, Gainesville police are investigating a death near the University of Florida campus after a student fell from an apartment building. Police are saying 20-year-old Chance Wolf fell from the 6th floor of Social 28 around 2 a.m. Sunday. The journalism student was found unconscious and bleeding before getting transported to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. Police say they do not suspect foul play. Wolf was from Weston, Florida.